teenagers, puppies, huh? Oh, we got lots of beautiful puppies, huh? Holy moly, lots of beautiful puppies, huh? You do, yeah. We got lots of beautiful puppies, yeah. Yeah. What's this, have a little puppy battle, huh? Watching puppies nurses. Definitely where they got the phrase dog eat dog world came from. Very dark. You are a little boy. That black friend of a little boy. This one's not as dark, but close. It is another boy. Let's see, what is that? Get a little like white kind of shield. Let's see, on the chest. And you've got. What is another level, Annie? Am I bugging you? You got a little tiny dot on your chest. But you're buried way under here. Can you see? Another dark brindle boy. But he's kind of buried. The red or fawns is hard to tell. The sage. Probably this one's going to be a fawn. With the arms flailing. I'm not happy that I moved her. And this one's another dark. Real dark. And I'm probably going to be about as dark as his dad. Little boy. Barely got a mark on his chest, a little white dot. Probably that will go away. And I know, I don't even think you have a nipple. Break the section, but you have such section that you have to actually put your finger in to break it. No, you didn't even have a nipple. there's one. Little puppy. Oh, we take good care of your baby, baby. What a good mommy, huh? A good mommy. Oh, good mommy, huh? Good mommy. Oh, yeah, puppy dog, you are. Oh, yeah, puppy dog, you are. Look at beautiful baby, how are you doing? Look at your beautiful baby. Quite a crew. You're sleeping. Sleeping in the corners. Okay, that's probably enough. This one here is probably going to be a fawn too. Or a red fawn. This one's definitely going to be red. So probably two fawns and two red girls. That one has got a little bit of white on her chest. The red one has got a real good grip. And it's a little... really nothing now, nothing. And that one's got just a little bit, little stripe. And like with this stripe. But those two are probably equally as dark as two boys. I know that I had somebody who specifically wanted a very dark boy with white on his chest. And you know, can you run over these? Oh, there he is. He's sleeping over that corner. I'm going to wake him up. But anyway. I'm tired, baby girl. Me too. She's so cute. Look at him. He's just a baby. Oh, fuzzy boy. Oh, you didn't get a nipple. That's just not fair, huh? Life is unfair. Life is unfair. Oh.